Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you.
Alright, what is going on YouTube? It is your boy Super here. I'm back with another great video. This video is about Immortal Chronomancer and how good it is in PvE. So, Immortal Chronomancer, let's get straight to the basics. So, Immortal Chronomancer is a very, very good class. And when you want to stack your damage, I will show you in a second. But it is extremely OP. If you have a support, you could hit up to like 5 to, you know, somewhere or 400 to 500,000 damage with this class. If you have support classes, it is really hard to hit that. When you don't have a support class with you, like a Stone Crusher or Chaos, any of the Chaos Slayers, it doesn't matter. But this class is really, really good against bosses if you want to take them down within seconds. And you would have to have a support class, of course, buffing you and giving you some good DPS and all of that, so you could do those crazy crits with your abilities on this class. And you don't really necessarily need two chronomancers when you're fighting a boss, unless, you know, it just varies. It would be better with just buffing you and stuff. So let's get straight into this. So in order for you to stack your damage over time, you have to do your 5 and 2, and you have to do that 4 times or 6 times. I don't really understand the whole concept of either stacking it 4 times to 6 times, but it is what it is. And there's also a really OP heal with this class, and if you really want to use that OP heal, you have to stack your 5 and 2 4 times and then click your number 3. So that's how you do your OP heal. And it took me a little bit to understand this class, because when I first got this class, I was like, what do I do? What do I do in order to even do damage on this class? And when I was using it, of course, I was just testing it out, clicking random skills, and it wasn't doing anything. And I was like, did I waste my money on this class? And then it took me a couple weeks to actually figure out how to use this class wisely and the right way. So let's get straight into this. Let's start fighting the Blood Tithe, and I'm going to have a little music playing in the background. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the other side. Guys, so that right there is how you take down a boss really fast with just stacking your 5 and 2. And of course, you saw that I lost a lot of health only because I didn't need to use my heal. I knew I was going to be able to kill the boss right when I was stacking and stuff. So for you to use your heal, I'll show you guys how nice the heal is used in this video. So let's get straight into that. So what you guys want to do is stack your 5 and 2 about 4 times, and sometimes I lose count. It's just a habit. I lose count and forget. So then I stacked it 4 times. I used my number 3, gives me 498 HP over time. And then you could also stack it and make it better, which is insane. That's what I love about this class. So then you stack your 5 and 2, and it stacks over time. Right there, as you see, 775 HP over time. It's pretty awesome. And then you could do your damage, 205,000 damage. So if I was going to say, if you guys were going to spend 6,000 ACs in this game and you didn't know which class to spend it on, there is a variety of classes: Shadow Stalker, Time, and an Immortal Chronomancer. And two of those classes, I had 12,000 ACs left to spare, and both those classes were really good, And when I first wanted Immortal Chronomancer, I wanted Shadowstalker in Time, so I couldn't make my mind up. So I bought both of them just because they both do different things and they're both useful for everything you want to do. So if you guys all love this video, please hit that thumbs up and comment down in the description below. And if you guys want any other videos or recommended videos, please comment those videos down there in the comment section. And if you guys are interested in joining my Discord server, it will be listed underneath this description here on this video. And if you guys want to follow my social media, it's in my description. So I'll see you guys in my next video. It's been your boy Supra, and peace. I'm with you. I think about us when I'm with you. I think about us when I'm with you. I think about us when I'm with you. I think about, I think.